welcome to English class. Children, last class we have completed block 15. Today I am going to start block 18. 16, 17 blocks I have omitted, okay, removed. So children, for this you have to take out volume 3 workbook. Fine. So today our block is 18, writing about the past. Lesson number 1 is past tense, doing verbs. Keywords are yesterday, already, earlier, last week, past, long ago. Yes, children, in some stories, we will get this word long ago. Yes, if you see, for example, in our reader children, page number 108, this is the story Jan's seed children. Okay, so if you see, starting only they have given us long ago. They lived an old king in China. Okay, so whenever long ago will come, it means the story happened in the past. Story happened long back. Okay, children. So today we are going to learn about the words which are used in past tense, children. Okay. So let us see. Yesterday. Yesterday means it has gone yesterday. For example, today is Tuesday. What was yesterday? Monday. So Monday is past. It has gone, no, children. So we will use yesterday. Already. These are the words we use for past. When the action is completed, that time we use past tense. Yes, children. Now let us take some doing words. Yes, children. Now let us see some doing words. Okay. Words that end with ed. So whenever the action is already done, so what we will do, children? These are the action verbs. Play. So past tense, what we will write here? P-L-A-Y-E-D. Played. E-D we have to add. Jump. J-U-M-P. J-U-M-P-E-D. Jumped. Okay. This action is done. Danced. D-A-N-C-E-D. Danced. Look. L-O-O-K-E-D. Looked. Open. O-P-E-N. Add E-D. So these words we will use in the past tense. Opened. Okay, children, we use ed words for doing words. We will add ed to the doing words. Then these words will be used in the past tense. Okay, children, whenever action is done, completed, we use ed words. Play. Playing means present. They are doing the action presently. Play. Playing. Played. Action is done in the past. Words that do not end with ed. Yes, children. All the words do not end with ed, children. Some words we have to change. Now, see. In past tense, what we will write for see? Saw we write. I saw a movie last night. Okay, children. Is. How we will write in past? We will write was. W-A-S. Was. Here we are not adding ed. Some of the words we will add ed. Some of the words we will write in different spelling. Okay, children? He is a good boy. Yes, like that we will use present. In present we will use is. In past we will use was. I was at my grandmother's house. Okay? Like that. Make. So make we will write as made. Till here clear, no, children?
Yes, children, all of you all, open your workbook, children, volume 3 workbook, okay? Page number 10, children, we are in block 18, okay? What is our block name? Writing about the past. Here you have to write the date, children, S1, past tense, doing words. Fine, bit number 1 is, underline the past tense doing words in the story. Children, as we read the story, wherever we are getting the past tense doing words, we will underline it. Children, keep your finger on the line. Once upon a time, in a small village, there lived a rich milkman. Children, in our class, what I have explained you, past tense forms of doing word will end with ed. Some of the words with end with ed and some will have different spelling, children. So live we have to underline. L-I-V-E-D, lived. This is past tense form. Okay. He was a dishonest man. Every morning before crossing the river, he added. Added is past tense. Add, added. Okay, children. Add is doing word. Ed is past form. Okay. Added is the past form. Here, ed is there. We have to underline. He added lots of river water to the milk to get more and more money. One day, as he was climbing the boat, all his money fell. Yes, children. Okay, fall is the doing word. When fell, we use for past tense. Okay, F-E-L-L, fell. Fell into the river. The milkman was very sad. Children, here was. Okay, was is a past tense form. The milkman was very sad that he lost all his money. Okay, children, lost is past tense. Okay, lose. I lose my pencil, you will say, no, children. Lose is the present form. Lost is the past form. Okay. He was saving it up to use for his son's studies. He started. If you see here, this word is ending with ed. So what you will do, children, you will underline. This is the past form. Okay. He started crying. Just then, the water queen said, "Don't cry. The money you lost was," also past tense, "lost was what you earned." Okay, this is also past tense. Earned by cheating people. Okay, children, in this story, we have to underline past tense words. All the past tense words we have underlined. Okay, children. Now, third bit. Choose one word from each column and make a sentence with each word. Here we have written different words. No, children, in different column. We have to take any one word from the column. Okay, each column one word we have to take and we have to make sentence. Okay, so like this you can make sentence. Yesterday I added chocolate sauce to my ice cream. Yesterday I added sugar to my milk. Like that you can make the sentence. And then B bit, I lived in Mumbai before coming to Delhi. Okay, I lived in Bangalore for 4 years. Like that also you can make the sentence. C bit, my friend lost her pencil box. My friend lost her bag. Okay, children, like that you can make the sentences. Here, what we have used here, past tense we have used. Okay, children, past tense form of words we have used and then we have made the sentences. Okay, let me underline this, children. First, we have to underline added here. Added. Then here, lived. And then lost. Okay, children, and then now you have a small homework for you. Okay, come to the first bit again, this paragraph. Yes, children, this paragraph. Okay, here some of the words, children, past tense words. I left, you have to underline with the color pencil. This what teacher did, you have to do it with the pencil only. But what I left, there are some words which are repeated in the paragraph, so I didn't underline them, past tense words. For example, here, he was a, so was is past tense form of word, no? So you have to underline this with color pencil and read the paragraph again. You will be finding the words you have to underline. This is a small homework for you. Done? Okay, children? Yes, children, now all of you all take out your English notebook, write the date, okay? Yeah, and write down, put double margin and write down block 18, writing about the past. Okay, first bit is write the past tense form for the following doing words. Yes, here some doing words are given. We have to write them in the past tense form. Play, jump, see, look, watch. Okay, children. So, you all know how to write this. This is also homework for you. Okay, children. Now, you have to learn on your own, children. That's why teacher is giving you homework. I can write and show you. But I want you all to try this. Yes, you watch the YouTube class carefully. Okay, all this I have explained you beginning of the lesson only. Okay, so please do this as homework. Okay, all should watch the lesson class properly, then you will get these answers. Okay, children, try doing the homework on your own, because we have completed two volumes. Okay, the third one I am giving you, as you have to do the homework. Okay, children, try. If not, I'll give you the answers. If it is very hard for you, I will give you the answers. No problem. First, you try. What is the trick here? What we have to add here? We have to add ed. Okay, some of the words, and then the other words, what we have to do, they will be having a different spelling. So watch the YouTube class carefully, then you will get the answers. Okay, children, take care.